Hi, this tutorial shows you how to force Windows 8 to display start screen animation. While the system boot into Windows 8 start screen, you might have noticed very cool unique animation like this. But this animation doesn't repeat ever until you restart the operating system. Luckily, tweaking some registry values would help you see that cool animation effect every time you switch to start screen. To do it, go to Windows search bar and search for Run Program. When you find it, click and open it or simply use Windows plus R shortcut keys. When Run box appears, enter this keyword "registry" and click OK to open Windows 8 Registry Editor. Before start editing registry, consider creating a registry backup so that you can revert back to original registry settings if anything goes wrong. To do registry backup, go to File menu and click Export. Then, save it with a suitable name. Now collapse HK Current User Registry Hive on the left pane, and navigate through Software, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, then locate Immersive Shell and expand it. When you see Grid from this list view, click on it to view Start Screen Registry Settings. Now right-click on the right pane. Then create a new 32-bit DWORD value and rename it with this keyword. Once it is created, double-click on it and change its numeric value to 1, by keeping the base as hexadecimal. That's it. Now click OK and switch to start screen. Now onwards, whenever you switch to start screen, it will come up with this type of cool lively animation. In case you don't like the changes you made, simply delete the DWORD you just added to the registry. Yes, no more animation. That's it, guys. If you like this video, don't forget to click the subscribe button showing here. Thank you. Bye.